New at 10, the Marion County Sheriff's Office is taking steps to help inmates battling addiction, and now they're getting help at a national level.
Fox 59's Courtney Ground is live in the newsroom. Courtney, so what kind of help are we talking about getting for these inmates?
Well, guys, the deputy chief of the Marion County Jail told me they are getting a chance to connect with treatment experts. Through grant money, several jail staff and community resource leaders will travel to Washington, D.C. this summer for a conference. They say it's a learning opportunity to help them better plan for battling this opioid crisis.
This isn't typically what you think of when you hear drug treatment facility. The U.S. Bureau of Justice Assistance estimates 1 in 5 people entering jail battle addiction.
It's enough people that it has grabbed our attention to say that there's something that needs to be done.
Deputy Chief Tanisha Creer oversees the jail in Marion County. A behavioral management team works with people behind bars here.
Those behavioral managers deal with addiction courses like Narcotics Anonymous, Heroin Anonymous.
Statistics show people are more likely to die of a drug overdose within 2 weeks of release from jail than the general population. And those leaving in the midst of addiction often return.
We don't want to continue to see the same individuals come back here with the same challenges and the same struggles as previous custody stays.
The department just received a grant which allows 5 staffers to travel to Washington, D.C. this summer for the National Initiative to Expand Opioid Treatment in Jails conference.
It's definitely a first step.
Those attending will work with experts to plan for treating opioid addictions during incarceration, managing medications, and educating staff on addiction. Marion County is one of only 15 communities who get
a seat at the table to voice what those challenges are.
Currently, the jail staff works with local hospitals and probation officers to plan for each inmate's future, but they are always open to more connections.
It is definitely a we issue, and I think that it will take all of us to overcome whatever we are dealing with at this time.
Well, the medication-assisted treatment plan combines approved medication with counseling and recovery support. The sheriff's office says attending the conference this summer is the first step of many. In the newsroom, Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.
Okay, Courtney, thank you.